Hello guys, in this problem we have a spherical conductor. The diameter of the conductor is 32 centimeters.